Against their names in football history, long after they've gone, it will say world's champion. There's no higher accolade.
No, and it's difficult to argue that they're not deserved winners in this competition. To a man, they gave it their all out there.
Champions of the world! The best feeling in the world. They're on top of the world.
There's a real togetherness amongst those players. They've needed it at times. They've been through some sticky periods in this competition. But it was all worth it, wasn't it?